So the season is almost over. Can you tease us a little bit about the season finale?
There's a lot happens. We take a big trip, a lot of drama, a lot of craziness. So it's going to be really fun.
So you were the new girl this season. How do you feel now that it's coming to a close?
I think I did okay. How do you think I did?
I think you did great.
Yeah, thanks.
But did you learn anything, or what was your biggest takeaway?
I thought it was very interesting. I never saw the show before I joined the cast, so I really did come in completely blind. And I think I've been most surprised by how much I really genuinely like most of the ladies, and I've developed really nice friendships with them. And I think it's been a fun ride. I know my husband's had a really good time.
Were you worried at all coming into it, thinking like, oh God, what is this going to be?
I was completely terrified coming into this situation. I come from scripted television. I had no idea what doing something like this would be like. So it's been fun and interesting and scary and crazy and, you know, quite a ride.
I remember the painting party that you threw, and you obviously attend lots of great parties in the OC. Can you give anyone tips if they want to live it up like a housewife this summer, how to throw great parties, things to attending great summer parties?
Well, if you want to do it Heather Dubrow style, I would say invite fabulous friends and always have plenty of champs on hand.
And you're originally from the East Coast. Can you talk about the things that you have to do when you're in New York City or things you usually do?
Well, I love being in Manhattan. It's really weird for me to be without my kids, but a little exciting at the same time. So we stay out a little later, we drink a little more, so that's fun. But whenever I come back to New York, there's a few restaurants that I love going to, but I also just love going to the new places. So I'm very excited to try a couple of restaurants in the next 2 days.
Can you tell us which ones? Or?
Well, we went to Mercer Kitchen last night, which I thought was fantastic. Last time we were here a month ago, we went to Catch, which I loved. And then I'm not really sure where we're going tonight. Hi, I'm Heather Dubrow. Don't forget to tune in every Tuesday night at 9 o'clock on Bravo, The Real Housewives of Orange County.